2017 Prep League Finals at Pierce College in Woodland Hills. Zion Shively from Pasadena Poly. Great performance, 14:47 individual champion, toppling the defending CIF champion, Evan Patinelli from Flint Ridge Prep. What was your plan in the race coming in?
I was just planning on staying with Evan. I know how strong he is, and I've actually never beaten him in a cross country race. So I was just going to stay with him up until the last hill and see what I could do from there.
You mentioned the fact that you've never beaten him before. How close have you been before in the past?
I haven't really raced him this year. Right. Last year he was beating me by like 20 seconds about, yeah.
I know you had a really limited late racing schedule. I think it was like 15:37 over at Rough Rider on Woodward Park. Other than that, very isolated as far as your efforts. What's been the plan overall for the season for you?
Not do too many races, but, you know, be ready to peak at state finals.
Beating Evan today, again, he's defending champion in CIF, so in a sense, you kind of lit a bit of fire under him in a sense because he wanted to try and get you back. How good is that for you in terms of creating that rivalry heading into postseason? Let's bring out the best out of yourself as well.
Yeah, it's definitely going to be a great race at state, but I'm sure he's going to bring it all, and I'm just going to have to see what I can do.
So the time today, 14:47, a league course record here by large margin. Before today, no one had ever broken 15 on this course from this league. Did you have a time goal coming in? What was that, if so?
I did not have a time goal. I was just hoping to win the race.
Was there any key point in the race where you felt really good that this was your day?
Honestly, not really. I just tried to stay with Evan all the way through, and on the last hill, I just gave it my all.
All right, using a sit and kick approach to success here in a league course record, 14:47, Zion Shively from Pasadena Poly.